Today, I just wanted to show how you can take one song and create several different versions of it just by applying a few different principles. It's actually not as hard as you think, and if you're interested in learning how to do that, specifically if you're a harpist, I do have a whole bunch of educational content for that coming out very soon, as well as a whole course that I've put together. So if you're interested in hearing about that, there is an early bird waitlist in the description. You can just put in your email and you'll hear all about it when it's coming out. So you can click that and we'll see you later. Bye.